In this exercise, we consider a risk that has a loss amount that is Poisson distributed with mean equal to 3. An insurance covers the risk with an ordinary deductible of 2. An alternative insurance replaces the deductible with a co-insurance alpha, where alpha is determined in such a way that the expected insurance cost remains the same. We now need to calculate alpha. Now suppose that we model the loss amount using a random variable x. The expected cost under the first insurance, so with a deductible of 2, is then given by the expected value of our left censored and shifted random variable x with a deductible of 2. Now this expected value is the same as the expected value of our loss amount x minus the expected value of our limited loss random variable, like this. The expected value of x is equal to the expected value of a Poisson distributed random variable with mean equal to 3, so this is just equal to 3. Now for the limited expected value, we use the following formula. So we take the sum over all possible values of x smaller than or equal to 2 of x times the probability that x is equal to x plus 2 times 1 minus the cumulative distribution function evaluated in 2. Now for a Poisson distributed random variable x, we know that the probability that x is equal to x is equal to the exponential of minus lambda times lambda to the power x divided by the factorial of x. And in our case, lambda is equal to 3. So x is Poisson distributed. This means that it is a discrete random variable. So if we take the sum over all x smaller than or equal to 2, we need to consider x equal to 0, x equal to 1, and x equal to 2. Now, 1 minus the cumulative distribution function evaluated in 2 is the same as 1 minus the probability that x is smaller than or equal to 2. So this is the probability that x is equal to 0 plus the probability that x is equal to 1 plus the probability that x is equal to 2. If we use the formula for a Poisson distributed random variable, we get the following expression. If we calculate this, this is approximately equal to 1.751065. Now, if we combine the expected value of x and the limited expected value, this is equal to 3 minus 1.750165. We get that our expected insurance cost with a deductible of 2 is equal to 1.248935. Now for the expected insurance cost for a co-insurance alpha, we need to replace the loss amount x with the random variable y equal to alpha times x. The expected cost of our co-insurance is then equal to the expected value of y, which we can write as the expected value of alpha times x, which is equal to alpha times the expected value of x. Now, since x is Poisson distributed with mean equal to 3, this is just equal to alpha times 3. Now we need to determine alpha in such a way that the expected insurance cost for both insurance are the same. So this means that alpha is equal to 1.249935 divided by 3, and this is just equal to 0.4163. And this concludes the exercise.